you heard of Phil the Fluter of the town of Ballymuck? The times were going hard with him, in fact the man was broke. So he just sent out a notice to his neighbours one and all, as to how he'd like their company that evening at a ball. When writing out he was careful to suggest to them that if they found a hat of his convenient to the door, the more they put in whenever he requested them, the better would the music be for battering the floor. With the toot of the flute and the twiddle of the fiddle, hopping in the middle like a heron on a griddle, up, down, hands around, crossing to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety until the fluter's ball? Was Mr. Dennis Stoherty, who kept the running dog, little crooked Paddy from the Tyrolugget bog, boys from every barony and girls from every art, and the beautiful Miss Brady's in a private ass and cart. Along with them came bouncing Mrs. Cafferty, little Mickey Mulligan was also to the fore, Rose, Suzanne and Margaret O'Rafferty, the flower of Art McGullion and the pride of Petrifor. With the toot of the flute and the twiddle of the fiddle, hopping in the middle like a heron on a griddle, down, hands around, crossing to the wall. Oh, happy we the gaiety is still the fluter's ball. First little Mickey Mulligan got up to show them how, then the widow Cafferty steps out and makes her bow. I could dance you off your legs, you see, as sure as you are born, if you'll only make the piper play the harvest in the corn. Phil plays up to the best of his ability, the lady and the gentleman begin to do their share. Faith then, Mick, it's you that has agility. Begorra, Mrs. Cafferty, you're leaping like a hare. With the toot of the flute and the twiddle of the fiddle, hopping in the middle like a heron on a griddle, up, down, hands around, crossing through the wall. Oh, happy be the gaiety of Phil the Fluter's ball. Fluter tipped a wink to little crooked Pat. I think it's nearly time, says he, for passing round the hat. So Paddy passed the cobbing round and looking mighty cute, got to pay the piper when he tutors on the flute. All joined in with the greatest joviality, covering the buckle and the shuffle and the cut. Jigs were danced of the very finest quality, but the way that beat the company at handling the flute. With the toot of the flute and the twiddle of the fiddle, up, popping in the middle like a heron on a griddle, hands around, crossing to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety at Phil the